earlier in his career. Rex even blitzed him from the safety position deep. So he's seen it all.
Phillip Rivers, a guy that maybe doesn't get talked about, you know, right at the top tier of quarterbacks, but why has he thrived so much during his career?
I think, you know, the one thing that maybe people don't understand is he is one of the most intense competitors that you'll ever see. That drives the guy. It's not the fact that he's got a huge arm or he's a super athlete. He is very accurate with the football, and he's got a great competitive spirit. So every time he steps on the field, every play, he wants to win that play. And I think that's why he's such a good player.
DeAndre's